Welcome back. This is the fifth and final short video that shows raters and HVAC installers how to measure the airflow of the HVAC fan. So far, we've determined the fan speed setting and measured the total external static pressure. All we have left to do is look up a number to determine the airflow. And to look that value up, we need a chart called the blower table. Every blower table is specific to the HVAC models being installed. And every manufacturer has slightly different formats for their blower table, but they all contain the same basic information: the available fan speed settings, the acceptable total external static pressures, and the resulting HVAC fan airflow. Here we see a mock-up of one. Along the left is the fan speed, and along the top is the static pressure. And if you know these two inputs, then you can look up the airflow. Now in the second video, we compared this to cooking a turkey. If you know the weight of the turkey and the temperature of the oven, you can look up how long the turkey has to cook. This is a pretty simple concept, but it's actually a new concept to many of our partners. Here we see the actual blower table for the furnace and air conditioner that James has installed. So using our fan speed setting and the total external static pressure, we look up our HVAC fan airflow. Not too difficult, right? This concludes our 5 videos. Remember, proper airflow helps ensure that the right amount of heat is transferred between the air and the heating and cooling equipment. This heated and cooled air can then be distributed to each room in the home, keeping the home comfortable with less energy. Surprisingly, the airflow is incorrect in a lot of homes. In fact, one study found that 44% of all systems evaluated had incorrect airflow. So measuring the airflow of the HVAC fan should be done in every single home, not just ENERGY STAR certified homes. In less than 10 minutes, you can find out whether the airflow of the HVAC system that you've just paid thousands of dollars for comes close to matching the design. From all of us at the ENERGY STAR certified homes program, thanks for watching.